Here, man.
You never.
Ooh. Here he comes.
Did he get you?
Oh, the weed screwed me up, dude.
Did he hit you?
Nice fish. That was a 50, dude.
Did he hit you?
No, he didn't hit me. Oh, man. Dude, is she fucking big. Throw back me.
Bulldozer at the last second.
Well, guys, that's just the way it goes. I'll tell you what, you know, you hear us talk all the time about reading fish, and there was a prime example of reading this fish. We came in on these weeds. She came out, followed me in, hot on my bucktail. Actually, she tried to eat it. She missed the bait, turned around, came hot after me, and if a weed wouldn't have got on my blade, I would have had an opportunity at her in the eighth, that's for sure. But reading fish on how hot that fish was, we decided to just flip the boat around and go back after her. And sure as heck, we came up on those weeds again. She come flying out of the weeds on his musky buster. He just ran out of real estate. But again, reading fish on knowing when to go back is critical. We had two opportunities there. You know, it just didn't work out, but it put us in a position to have those opportunities. And that's the main thing. It's been a midday bite. And what we found is, again, bright colors, work in the weeds, slow rolling, big blades through the weeds really paid off for us big.